I suppose this is it. This is where my story ends. Shall my memories fade to that which are forgotten, or continue to bring life and joy to children such as I be to you? So...
Oh no.
Goodbye, my children. Until next time.
Lights up!
Letting your lines slip? We're getting too close to tech week to be forgetting any lines. So good night, my children. May these memories be stories for your own kids one day. Until another day. Lights down, spot off, curtain call. This shouldn't be that hard, right? Especially in the grand scheme of an entire one-act show.
I know, Mr. White. It's just... It's not nerves anymore. It's just... I mean, does it really matter? I mean, if one line is missed in the grand scheme of the whole monologue?
Is this your first show, Liam?
No.
Do you normally choose to skip lines?
No.
And do I normally allow my actors to skip lines?
Mr. White, you know that I know
then
that you don't.
Why would I allow you or anyone to now? I promise you, it's not that hard to remind the audience that they want to pass your memories on to their kids. Didn't your parents do that for you?
The only thing my mom ever told me was to take care of my sister and not be like my dad. When she wasn't slurring her words, that is.
The character of the elder has those stories too. He just chooses to spread the ones of joy and happiness. You got any of those, Liam?
I mean, there's this one time my sister got a snow day, so she woke me up really early in the morning and saying, let's have a snowball fight. Well, I was too tired, I wanted to sleep. So I said, we'll do it later. By the time I woke up, all snow had melted, ground was all wet. So what my sister did was, she went outside, got a big handful of watery mud, walked in to my room and went, splattered mud all over me and my bed.
That sounds more like your sister's story, not yours. What about you?
I don't really have a story. I mean, not like anyone else in drama club.
Come on.
What?
Come on, I want to show you something. Those are the alumni's prints and names that worked in the booth before they graduated.
So then, where are the others? The ones for actors, ones for makeup?
There were. In the makeup rooms, set area, even in the props closet. Till the school decided, without notice, paint over them. All those memories for the next year's drama students, gone. That was some 5 years ago. Most of the seniors we have now don't even know the names of those students. Does that mean they weren't here? Didn't have stories? My wife wanted me to write about it. So now we have The Elder. It's one of the few personal stories I've done, more or less put into production. I promise you, any one of them would have written their whole story in those bricks if they could.
What if I don't have a story to tell, Mr. White?
Why do you think they joined drama? To make one.
This is where my story ends.
shall my memories fade to that which I've forgotten, I continue to bring life and joy to children, such as I be to you. So, good night, my children, and may these memories be stories that you...
Why can't you be clean for once?
And so, my children, this is it. This is where my story ends. Shall my memories fade to that which are forgotten, or continue to bring life and joy to children, such as I be to you. So,
it's a fucking line.
And so, my children, this is it.
And so, my children,
shall my memories fade to that which are forgotten, or continue.
This is where my story ends,
such as I be to you.
I guess this is it. This is where my story ends. Shall my memories fade to that which are forgotten, or continue to bring life and joy to children, such as I be to you. And so...
You all right?
Mm-hmm. Shall my memory fade to that which is forgotten?
What's your story about?
It's about these guys called the Elders. So they tell stories to kids so that those kids can cherish those stories and learn from them and tell them to their own kids.
Who's the Elder?
By day's end, the stories would flood me like a typhoon on a spring morning, and after all that, take up no more space than a watch on a wrist, ticking endlessly. I hope that you took relish in my stories, for they drive me to find nothing but relish in all of life's little moments. Suppose this is it. This is where my story ends. Shall my memories fade to that which are forgotten, bring life and joy around to more children, such as I be to you. Memories be stories for your own kids one day. Until another day.